Okay, this.
Rattlegore versus Fireheart.
You do not belong here. Time for an expulsion.
Oh yeah, okay, I'll do it. Give me a second for the predictions. We don't have any mods. So it's a lot to do on my own.
Job's done.
Hey Biggie, how are you doing?
Could you repeat that? I'll write that down.
Oh, come on.
Try to keep yourselves alive.
True mastery takes dedication.
We don't actually have a lot of deck left. That was medium dangerous. His deck doesn't run frog. At least it shouldn't.
You're in my school now.
You gonna cry?
If he went face, it was lethal. I can add no politics to the rolls, that's fine. I've been meaning to, I just haven't been able to figure out where to go to change it. Sorry, someone redeemed. Also, using that to highlight your message is a little weird. But also, timeout was redeemed on your site. Wait, I have to get that. So, wait, that's not right either. While I was editing that, I realized that I had chat closed. So, if anyone said anything in the last 30 seconds, I don't know what it was. Or the last, like, 2 minutes.
the weather down there.
Imagine having nice things in this world. We can't have nice things. That's so much damage. Yeah, there's no way to win this.
Do try to keep yourselves alive.
Demon Hunter is just so fast. And when did I enable Ayayaya? They just need to get rid of this hero power, period. Like, that hero power needs to be replaced with something completely different. But they also need to change Hunter when they do that. And I like the Rush Bucket. The Fleetfoot Peril Tusk is pretty trash, but I like the other one. In the first two games.
Rattlegore versus Fireheart.
You do not belong here. Time for an expulsion.
And so we actually should be 0-2. So the weapon will typically cost 3 mana? Usually not the Stormforge Axe. How many people are my friends list? 194. Okay. I had a small purge recently. I know, you pay dues, Troder. Dude, if this weapon was worth 4 mana, it would be so good. Alright, goodbye, monkey. Have a good one. Where was the lethal? Oh, it was just to play Deathspite. There it was. Deathspite. Yeah, I missed that. Are there any 8 mana weapons? I don't think so. No. Yeah, okay, So, because I have pillaged the fallen. But those weapons are not part of this pool of starting cards. And all of the weapons that you can get from pillaged the fallen have to be in those. So I was just asking about those. I mean, so if anyone's played Duels a lot, they would infer that I'm asking about Pillage the Fallen in Woldcleaver. It's fine that you haven't... I mean, there's new stuff coming out in a few days, Lilac Blossom, so probably no new guides. Well, there is potentially the mini set coming out on Thursday. So I probably won't be doing anything before then. I'll still be doing a run every day on YouTube, but... Discard lock first passive. So cannibalism is the most high roll choice. If your goal is 12 wins, Cannibal gives you the best shot at it.
Fly, Polly.
Eggs are very important. And so for your second passive, you're looking for stuff like from the swamp. And that. Yeah, Gaggles and Double Time are always good, but From the Swamp is also up there when you have cannibalism. Would I put From the Swamp over Double Time? In a cannibalism deck, maybe. What did we lose? We lost to a Demon Hunter. Oh no. Oh wow.
Do try to keep yourself.
This is actually pretty incredible. I don't think it works though. Yeah, the death rattle goes up first. Okay, I think he won. That was fun while it lasted. Oh my god. Holy smokes. We were so close, chat. Vampiric Fangs. I really thought just getting him the one would do it.
Rattlegore versus Fireheart.
You do not belong here. Time for an expulsion.
This is actually the third shaman we're playing. It's the only class we can beat. Everyone else is beating.
Could you repeat that? I'll write that down. A diet high in...
Shall we make a storm?
Thank you.
Like, I get to just keep attacking phase, so this is better. I can't believe that Herding Horn Druid just, like, pooped all over us. Gotta just be double time, right? Is it double time? Or is it Disc of Legend? Yeah, we're just the Shaman Slayer. Hey, that's not true. Haven't you? Oh my god, he took triple Prince Melchizar chat. Deck is so thick. So I think the secret's vaporize. But it's hard to be sure, chat. You may have leaked the secret. Yeah, if only he played that counterspell last turn.
Consider
Is anyone, does my weapon get buffed if I attack face and it has, he has vaporize? Does my weapon get +1/+1? I don't think it will, chat. Oh, it does, it does, it does, it does. Poggers.
Job's done.
Oh shit, I was not expecting the second batch. Wait, he didn't get barrier? I can't believe he didn't get barrier. That Mask of C'Thun double time is pretty brutal. A new prediction for the good chance this is my last duels run of the day. But if you do enjoy the duels content, I do upload a run every day to YouTube. It's 6 a.m. Central.
Versus Illusia.
So this is where you were hiding.
Thank you.
Been a pretty mediocre day. We did hit 9.7k though. So that was cool. What is all in on yes for you? 14k. Non-trivial amount. Oh, you drew a minion with that? No, you drew a spell, okay.
Job done.
That wasn't the powerful turn I was hoping for.
Magic is not a toy. Do not lose these. The true sword cannot be stopped.
Do I choose to burn a card so I can have a coin in hand? How many rush minions are left in the deck? Kargoth. And bumper car.
And Gentilocks, prepare to be amazed!
Jesus, it's... Akali. Or what? Yeah, Akali. I'm sorry. I mean, we don't have that many weapons. I didn't almost miss it. I have no idea what I... So, okay. Grimmer Patron's the weakest, but if you can, like, coin it out, it can snowball and you can just steal a win. Banana Split, you need a minion on the board. So typically isn't as good. But Hyper Blaster interferes with our Pillage the Fallen strategy of just getting a 4-cost weapon and hitting his face over and over and over again. So they're all good cards, but they all have downsides. Hyper Blaster tends to be the safest. It might just sit in our hand, though. And Please No More is typically good.
Gore versus Slate.
Ah, let this monstrosity in.
Such big teeth I have.
Armor made to fit.
Job's done.
The better to eat you with.
Strike. Strike.
Job done.
Your
Just in case it's duplicate. Got it. The secrets can only be secrets that you can put in your starting deck there. Getting those in my hand would be so sick.
Rush the enemy! Defend Gilneas!
Oh.
Attack!
Yeah, like, hunters love sending Zixers into their deck. I always thought it was more of a bad thing.
Not my best day on the job.
Oh, that could be bad. Okay, well, that solves one thing. I was like, how am I gonna win this with a Kali? Or we could just do 25 damage face. Keymaster is pretty sick, but again, unless the bucket's overwhelmingly good, it's no more. Right, new prediction.
Rattlegore versus Willow.
I think I need to keep the minefield. Bumper curses. I think there was one legendary bucket that maybe I wish I had taken. I don't know. The Blinktron one was pretty suspect. It is really nice when, like, half of the minions you play get doubled when you play them. Like the... Wait. Will a Kargoth Primes get doubled? Because McGurgle Prime wasn't pulled from the Paladin. For sure. Right, there's Kilmax. But if we can get some hits with a Kali. Yeah, you want a Kali to be drawing out the Kargoth primes. And then you just have, it's just monsters on monsters on monsters. So I play this first, then Athletic Studies. I might play one of the 1-1s first, actually. No, that's so...
May I have this dance?
So the concern is if he just trades those in. Because I would have maybe, I don't think I would have played Dr. Krasnov necessarily, but we're setting up for the turn 7 Akali. Okay, perfect.
Forbidden rituals, you say.
Perfect. Let's try and get a Kargoth Prime. One for one. Two for two. God, this better count as a legendary. It has a dragon wing, so it should be a legendary, like the crab. That's what determines if it's a legendary in game. Oh. the dragon wing being like the thing in the top right of the card, that's the sign of a legendary card.
I was the first to know.
The yellow gem is a collectible card. If he has the Cascading Disaster, I'm gonna be sad. And maybe regret my decisions. But it's so powerful!
Good time, not a long time.
I could get him to one, but that's it. I don't know about a max amount of armor. And we don't have... You would need, like, a board full of, like, massive armor smiths in order to figure that out. I think this guy's toast got an insane amount of armor with a shutter walk. Zach once with the ice cream peddler. Because the opponent was a viewer. You might want to look up that video. That might be the most armor ever. Okay, apparently not. So you see, this doesn't have a dragon wing, so it's not a legendary. We're at how many wins? 7. So it's a 4-man and 9-9. Yeah, Pillage the Fallen.
Rattlegore versus Mozaki.
This thing is not on the faculty.
Oh. Hmm. I mean, he's, well, probably don't need that. Probably the Rhino. Man, it's so good. It's so good. I can't keep an 8 drop. I can't do it. I can't do it. Oh, the past couple of days. I see. You had mentioned that your Twitch viewing has gone down. I'm just gonna coin out the Reaper Scythe. And then we just need to attack his face 10 times. Quite the revelation, Laura.
A charming composition.
So he gets one, but I have two anyway. He didn't want to kill his minion off. His order was okay. It revealed a secret, but he got to cast Frostbolt without hitting himself. That's a little dangerous. Oh, never mind, it's double timed, so it's not dangerous at all. And he's got multiple frostbolts. Hopefully it kills this minion too. Okay. Does vaporize up.
May I have this dance?
Not a great. Let's do some quick math. He's dead. This has not been a good day for Beeble and his doubting.
Rattlegore
versus
Slate.
Ah, let this monstrosity in!
I think I ditch everything. Armorsmith is close. Just these legendary, the swings are so strong when you hit the legendaries. I literally can't do anything turn 3. Not the best. He's had a relatively slow start. Cannibalism can get real scary real fast.
You here for the tour?
It's a bit of a dead board we got here. Does he not have other... Another snake, okay. We're gonna burn a card, do we? Oh, my Hyper Blaster, no! One life doing that. This only when it attacks and kills a minion. Okay, so if I misdirect into a minion, it's fine. I don't actually think I play Town Crier, because I don't have that many rush minions left. Wait. What? No, that didn't answer the question. In his defense, this has to be annoying for him too.
Feed you to master.
I know what you did.
I must return to the field.
Poor trickster. When I picked discs, I didn't have the rush bucket. If you guys have questions, feel free to ask.
Rattlegore versus
Mars Bars.
Where did you come from?
We definitely don't keep green skin ringmaster. I don't think I keep either of them.
I didn't think of that.
Double time? Not double time. He might have a card stuck on the left side of his hand that he's won't shut up about.
You'll be in trouble for fighting a student.
Okay, I mean that will slow him down pretty significantly. Having to deal with that.
Thank you.
We can't even catch up to... Oh my... His hand is terrible. Our hand is... so minorly better. Basically the... Oh, okay. Hey, Kulst, thank you so much for the raid. Don't know how much longer I'm gonna be going, but thank you so much. Welcome, everybody. If you guys enjoy arena content, make sure you check out Kulst. He goes for the triple leaderboard, which I've never even done. I've never... because it just seems like... well, I like to grow my collection, partially, but still, very impressive. For sure.
Made to fit.
So I would hero power it, but would he just... eh. No, I'm just gonna play the minions. Let's get stuff on the board. That's an execute, I know. Yeah, thanks for the raid, and welcome everyone. Oh, that's too bad, Kulst. I know, like... they should at least have, like, plus one, or cost
I'm
one less. It just doesn't make sense for golden cards to not have that benefit. Duels isn't pay to win at all. You can argue it's pay to play. It's not pay to win. But most people don't differentiate between the two. We're one damage off with the Altola minion.
How's the weather down there? Let me work my magic.
That's like the differentiation between the two is that like pay to win means if you spend $10,000 you'll be farther ahead than someone that spends $500. And that's not true in Hearthstone. We actually don't have lethal anymore, so that did kind of wreck us.
Do try to keep yourselves alive.
If he had double time, that would have killed us. Which would have been so upsetting. Final prediction. Aggie West, thanks for following. Glad you enjoy.
Rattlegore versus Stellina.
Where did you come from?
Do I keep Nazoth's first mate? I don't think so. I think I think Town Crier is worth keeping, but not Nazoth's first mate. Bag of coins? I could go turn one Karga. Oh, cannibalism from the swamp. That seems bad. No, it's a different demon hunter.
I didn't think of that.
PDA mage, thanks for following. Glad you enjoy. But yeah, so this is gonna be a fast game. So I agree with Kargoth on one. For sure. And so like Tongue Crier on two, I think it was the right play. We have to basically full clear for it every turn. The last run, I don't remember. Last run was 8-1 Druid. My opponent got a 1-mana Malygos, which was quite unfortunate.
You don't pick the wands.
1-mana Malygos into 1-mana Eye of Cthulhu. With a Keymaster Alabaster that lived a little too long. This is so annoying.
Put this apple on your head.
Need it anyway. I'm one mana off of doing what I want. This will be the smallest for it to end up. Oh my god, I actually messed up so bad. I thought it would. I messed up. I forget so easily. Why is it so easy to forget? If he doesn't play any minions, we're not, like, in great shape. What are we at? I'm taking a little extra damage here because I messed up, I think. And I messed up again. How do I do this, chat? I apologize. Like, I just needed to attack first. I just needed to attack first. Or hero power first. And we win there. It's okay. It's been a long stream. This happens after 7 hours. We were losing. I think this was a winnable game. You don't pick the ones. But 7 hours takes a toll. And I'm not actually sure about the previous turn. There was no good way to do it. It was a tough game anyway, but thank you everyone for hanging out today. And if you're watching on YouTube, please be sure you like, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. Wait, now thanks for watching. Yeah, I'll let you see those.